Two-Face's crew is robbing the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. They're not getting their hands on 1 cent of Gotham's money. Two-Face's thugs won't hear me over the alarm. No need to be quiet. I can hit them fast, hit them hard.
I'm retiring after this. This couldn't be easier.
Two-Face locked us in. The thugs aren't after money now. They're after me. And there's no alarm to cover the sound of my attacks.
Shoot him down and see what happens. We're gonna find the bat who took him.
Where is he? I don't see him. First day of sight. Next city, now here. Why does he always win?
Picking us off like a damn coward. He should come and face us.
Batman, you got this wrong. The Bank of Gotham, it launders money for the mob.
Or what's left of it. You remember the mob, right? The guys who burned half our face off because they couldn't get to you?
Now sure, there's plenty of clean money mixed with the dirty. But what isn't tainted in this town?
So stay away from the banks. You'll regret it if you don't.
Cash, Two-Face's crew went after the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. I need you to disable the bank security gate and pick up Dent's thugs.
Sure thing, Batman. I'll send a car around now.